What's going on, fellas? Happy Sunday, everybody. Hope everybody had a great day, a great end of the weekend, and ready for another great week. Hope everybody's staying safe. Want to say hello to everybody. We're going to start in the chat. We're going to get it moving with this connecting service, as my boy Captain Reynolds said, connecting service to Portland. What's going on, Captain Kez? Good to see you, my man. Captain Gios, what's up? Wago on my G. Captain Reynolds, good to see you, my man. You flying with me to Portland, man? What's up? Shane, the FAA is here, boys. The FAA is in the building. What's going on, my guy? AvGeeko7, what's up, my boy? It's good to see you, man. And Alaska559, what's going on, little bro? Good to see y'all. Shaquille Oatmeal, my man. My main man is in the building. It's good to see everybody, man. Again, hope you guys are being safe. Had a great day. All that good stuff. But here's what we're going to do, boys. Without further ado, we're going to go ahead and jump over to the aircraft. And as you can see, the little ground animals are handling their stuff. So we're gonna be flying the Jar Design Airbus A330-200, and she's a beauty. I like it. We just flew with my boy HD. Wanted to give a shout out to my man. Awesome stream today, my boy. Even though we had our little chat show. And then we got back online and my boy made us go around. But it's all good, man. It's all good. Glad you had a great stream tonight, man. And yeah, man, she's a beauty. I gotta say, she's a beauty. She flies well, she handles well. I'm still learning it, you know, so, you know, don't shoot me if something is wrong. We're gonna do the best we can, boys. So yeah, without further ado, let's go ahead and jump inside the flight deck here. Let's go up top and we'll grab our batteries, get those rolling. And I hear sounds. All right. Let's go with external one and or A and B. All right, we're getting power to the airplane. And let's go ahead and go up here to the top. Top left, let's get the IRSs aligned. Get those rolling. Uh-oh, too far. And we can also turn on our fuel pumps. Looks good, and we can go for our nav and logo light. We're gonna run real time. I think we might run into a little darkness. But it's all good. Sit tight, boys. Trying to fix my mic. So what you doing tonight?
waking up anew. Wasting time is all I do.
All right, there we go, boys. I think we're good to go. All right, let's do this. All right, let's go back in the flight deck here. Shane. All right, Shane, don't start no stuff, man. You know how these boys feel about that, man. Don't start no stuff. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and what do we stop? Got everything up top going? Okay, good. All right, let's pull up our EFB here. And let's get our chart pulled out. We're gonna rock and roll. CYVR to Kpdx, looks good. And so it says we need 15,000 pounds or kilos of fuel. So we'll go ahead and jack this up to 15,000. There we go, 16, 15, there we go. We'll start fueling that. That's good there. And we also need to go into the MCDU menu, low fuel. Okay, so yeah, the fuel is going in. Okay, so this doesn't get any bigger. All right, nice. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. We're going to go to our weight and balance page here. So we need a 324 on actually it should be 260 262. That's not right. Did we reload this? We didn't. All right, so we need 262 passengers to roll with us tonight. So that's what we're going to do. And the way that we do that is we'll go to, I'll go to the flight plays that's generated on a website. It's all good. So 282. So we're going to keep 18 passengers in the front. Looks like 142 is in the center and 112. So we already got it loaded there. That's pretty good. We won't bother it. And we've got the 15,000 pounds of fuel there. Fuel index is 2. I don't know what that is. It's all good. All right. So the takeoff trim degree is going to be 2.8. And yep, 2.8. All right, so yeah, you guys gonna have to help me put that in. All right, so let's go down to the the MCDU, the McDo. Oh, shoot me, boys. We can still use this for the routing. I think the routing and stuff is still the same. It's all good. Ground handling doors, all that's good. Pushback call, sound volume. Okay, we don't need any of that. All right, let's go to the init page and we'll go CYVR / Kpdx. Kpdx. And we'll go ahead and drop that in there. We will hit the return. We'll go ahead and hit align IRSs. We are ACA31. Gonna keep rolling with our call sign from earlier. And let us grab some information here. I also amended our flight plan to 25, our cruise altitude to 25. So we'll put 10 in the cruise or cost index and 25 in the cruise, 250. No, that's not right. Is that not right? Or are we supposed to put FL? Flight level 250. Okay, I hope that's what that is. All right, we'll hit this arrow page here. We'll go ahead and click for our zero fuel weight. And our block field calculates all that good stuff. And then from here, we can go on over to our flight plan. We are connected to Vatsim, so we'll go ahead and turn on our radio. I'm not sure if ATC is still on. They are still on, but there's no ATIS, so we're good. So it looks like we'll need clearance to delivery on 1214. Go ahead and drag this up. I hate that you can't use the scroll wheel for this. 1.2.1.4. I don't like the click and drag thing. All right, let's go ahead and swap that over. Oh, well, there goes the ATIS, 124.6. He just put it up. So let's go ahead and listen to that. Make sure we had the right code. All right, 6. And 124.
2,300. 4,000 scanner tower in cumulus. 7,800 scanner. 2,000 scanner. Temperature 17. 2.12. Altimeter 2972. IFR approach is ILS runway 26 left and runway 26 right. Simultaneous parallel ILS approach is in use. Departures runway 26 left. All visual approach not authorized. Runway 1331 available as taxiway south of taxiway Victor. Transponder on mode Charlie when on aprons, taxiways, and runways. Request gate once vacated. PTC is available upon request. Inform ATC on initial contact you have information Foxtrot. Advise on initial contact you have information Foxtrot.
All right, information Foxtrot is current.
Vancouver International Information Foxtrot weather at 0100 Zulu. West 270 and 5. 320. Your clouds at 2,300. 4,000 scattered tower and cumulus.
All right, let's go to clearance. Let's go ahead and get that ready to go, and we'll go ahead and put ground on 1214. Vancouver ground at Air Canada 31, radio check. Oh, I mean, it should be delivery. Did I say delivery or ground? I probably say ground.
Air Canada 31, Vancouver, delivery, reading you 5x5.
Roger, thanks, Eric. Vancouver delivery, we're looking for IFR to PDX for Air Canada 31.
Air Canada 31, you are cleared to Portland. Vancouver 1 departure, flight plan route, depart 26 left.
Squawk 5151. Roger, Air Canada is going to be cleared to Portland Airport via the Y Vancouver 1. And then it's filed. We'll expect 26 left for departure, and we'll squawk 5151 for Air Canada 31.
Correct. Contact ground 1217 when ready to push.
1217 when we're ready to push. We appreciate the ATC. We'll see you. All right, Kubin. So we'll go ahead and drop this in because I always forget this.
Vancouver delivery, Alaska 24, radio check.
All right.
Alaska 24, Vancouver delivery, 5x5.
No. 5151. All right, cool. Turn that on for now. Leave it on standby.
Good afternoon, Alaska 24.
Let's go and put the Y Vancouver 1. We can turn you off for now. Go ahead and get over the ground. And then towers 1187. All right, so we got the Vancouver, the Y Vancouver 1, no transition. Flight plan, we'll execute that. We'll scroll down just a little bit. We'll drop these couple airways in here. I think that's already in there, right? Y Vancouver or YVR, no? Okay, we'll drop it, YVR. Execute, insert that. Okay, so I guess it already in there. So we'll go SEA through Seattle VOR. Insert. Why is this stuff not going in here? Let me try something. That's the YVR. Okay, SEA. All right, cool. All right, good. So we're good there. The Buzo, I think, is the transition for the arrival, which would be the crater 2. We'll look for 28 left. There's the crater 2. The Buzo. There we go. Insert that. And we can clear up. Clear that, insert, go the other way. We should be able to clear this one as well. Insert. And we need to delete this because it's YVR, then Seattle. should be able to clear that one. Seattle Buzo, yep. Is there two Seattles? It is two Seattles. No, it's not. YVR, Seattle, Buzo. Okay, yeah. All right, we're good. We are solid. All right, so now we got to go to the Prefy Nit page. Now, here's where I'm going to need you guys, you Airbus boys. What exactly do you, where do you get the cost index? I mean, not the cost index, but the flex temperature, the flap setting. And I know you can get these once you have those. So where do you get it from? Is it in on the load page? All right, while I wait on those guys to drum up an answer, we'll go ahead and turn on the APU battery and go ahead and start the APU. The emergency exit light arm, no smoking can come on. Seatbelt sign can come on. All right, looks good. Quick. Where do I get that information from? Yes, make that bigger. You can't. It doesn't let me. It won't allow me to make it bigger. That's as large as it gets. Payload, zero fuel weight. So we got 118. We got 18 in the front, 152 in the center, and 112 in the back. And we got 34,000 pounds of kilo, 3,400 kilograms of cargo. And then I see the zero fuel weight center gravity is 29.1, and center gravity percent Mach is 29.2, and then THS takeoff trim degree 2.8. Is that it? 2.8. So it's going to be down 2.8. Brian Harris, what's going on, my brother? Welcome aboard, man. Good to see you, man. Hope you had a great weekend, my brother. Hope you're staying safe and all is well with you, my dude. Welcome aboard, man. Thank you for stopping by, my man. Captain K, where Jax at? Jax is not here. That's my cousin's dog. That's my cousin's dog. When she comes down, she'll bring little Jax. Jax was tripping that night, man. Bottom green, like as my V1. Trim sheet. Yes, your flap. Okay, so yes, so your flaps be 2 down 2.8. okay, all right, cool. All right, so we'll go 2/DN. Thanks, thanks Shaquille, appreciate it. Where flaps is, I take off at. Yeah, I'll do the 2. We can go with the 2 down. two down, 2.8. So I'm assuming that it's down because the line is on the right side of the 3 degree mark. All right, so we'll put that in there. All right, and then what about takeoff thrust or the flex temperature? Jax was hungry. Jax was tripping, man. I don't know what the hell was his problem. And it's funny because you'd be sitting there and you'll tell him like, shut up. And he'll stop barking. He'll look at you for a second and then he'll like look you up and down and start barking at you again. So there's something wrong with that dude. All right, well, look, we're going to put a flex. We'll put the flex temp 25. Is that good? Is that a good number? Oh, no, it has to be in a range of 40 and 68. All right, cool. So we'll do 45. We'll do a flex temp of 45. We'll do 138 on V1, 141 on VR, and 145 is going to be our climb out. She's a big bird, so we'll try to manage as much as possible. Okay, so I think that is done. I think we're ready to go. We can get rid of you. We also can go out here and get everybody out of here. Yeah, buddy. We'll go up top. Let's get the APU on. Yeah, there we go. We're gonna lose no power. Probably should have turned those off first before we disconnect it. All right. Everybody's got seatbelts on, boys. You ready? Let's do this. The altimeter is 2972. Okay, we got that in there. We've got 5-1. 5-1. We'll go ahead and get this over to T. Oh, nope. We get that TARA, or TA rather, for now. And, let's go and turn on some lights because it is going to get dark on us as I think we're good. Just kind of wait on these guys to finish up. Yeah, man. Look at that. And I love the dirty look from the windows, like from the rain and just the work that the Airbus has put in. This guy's getting set up back there. Thanks, guys. We appreciate you guys. And a lot of stuff to load up for us. We taking passengers and a little cargo down to Portland. So we're good. Do 55? Okay. All right, we'll do flex temp 55. So I'll go back, we'll drop that. Cool, easy fix.
Park brake off.
All right, let's put the park brake off and we'll call. We're actually in the latest Vulcan release. I went ahead and updated it, but
park brake on.
What you call is still not working for me. Better push back. And I think we'll go ahead. We're ready to go. Before we do that, let me grab some charts.
Hey, I need your brakes off.
CYVR.
Hey, I need your brakes off.
And we'll need a 10-9. We'll go back. We'll take the departure. We need departure so we can get the Y. Yeah, the Y Vancouver. All right, cool. So top out the two for this is what? Nah, it doesn't give us. All right, so AT2 apparently will give us one. Departure control and passing 4,000. Departure noise abatement procedure 1 and 2. Do not exceed 165 and climb until in contact with departure. Okay. All right, cool. So that's good. We have that. 2-6 left is over here. So we're just kind of taxi. Looks like we'll probably take Juliet over to hotel. We'll meet hotel to Delta and take Delta all the way down to Delta 7. Looks good for me. We'll go ahead and release the
park brake.
Oh, we probably should have turned the beacon light on. That'd have been helpful. And we'll get the igniter switch to starter switch on. And we'll go with engine starting number engine one two. Or number two. Aw, bro, you gonna have to do a little bit better than that, my G.
Sending push cart now.
Oh yeah, boys.
Here we go. The doors are not closed, sir.
7-5 getting out of there. Looking real good. Definitely gone. Come on, a little bit more. You come on, bro. Stop playing.
Okay, I'll send you a push card.
All right, let's go with engine number one.
Starting engine one. The doors are not closed, sir. Park brake on.
What door is not closed, bro? Oh, man. Who opened that door? Damn it. Close it. Get closed. Yeah, man, he said it was a door open. I'm like, what door and why? All right, boys, you guys tell me if the sounds are too loud. Now I'll adjust them as we need to. All right, so we're going to go ahead and flop this over. We're going to go ahead and put 5,000 in the altitude MCP. That looks good. Let's go ahead and get the auto brakes to max. And what else do we need to do? Oh, arm the speed brake.
Spoilers, arm.
Flaps down to two. We can get the engine igniter to normal. All of that looks good. We can get the probe piece on. We can turn the APU bleeds off, and we can turn the APU off. And we can call ground.
For Vancouver ground. Good evening. Squawk for Charlie, please, and push the certain that pass crushing nose to the south, please.
Squawk Charlie. Push it on
Vancouver ground, Air Canada 31, ready for taxi with information, Foxtrot. It's going to be Air Canada 31.
Air Canada 31, were you looking at taxi?
Looking for 2-6 left if possible.
Air Canada 31, confirm 26 left, or did you mean 26 right?
Yeah, can we get a 26 left if possible?
Air Canada 31, you were already given 26 left, so time to 26 left by Juliet Hotel, double check 26 left.
Juliet Hotel and Delta 26 left, Air Canada 31. Okay, that was confusing as hell. I don't know what the hell he was talking about. Got that on. All right.
American 3420, stay with me.
Let's go with the taxi light. Just a taxi. No, just a taxi. That's it. All right, cool. We can release the park brakes. And we'll go ahead and give it a little throttle push. I wish Jar or someone would make a Neo Mai. Oh, yeah. we get that clock running. Let's go take off. It says no blue. Let's make sure we don't tail strike nobody out here. Straighten up. Oh yeah, she's a beauty, boy. She's a beauty.
Only at Vancouver, folks.
I just messed up my number one view. And I think that's it. Then we gotta come down, cause I think we be too high. We be too high. Gotta be like right here. Make you feel like you in there. Just barely missed the grass. We just barely missed the grass there, boys. I must miss the turn. Something like this. Isn't that just some nice scenery over there? All that is beautiful. Just amazing. Amazing scenery over there. Just look at that. That is awesome. So awesome. So awesome, boys. Oh, man. Look at that. And we coming up on hotel. And just like that, we got past them, boys. Got ourselves out the dirt. Oh, that would have been terrible. Terrible wing strike there. All right, let's slow you down, big baby. Big baby. Sling you around the hotel. Looking good, looking good. Let's slow down. Slow down. Got somebody down there.
Copy
Helps with engine wear and tear. Okay. All right. Are you going to try that annoying FO thingy, CJ? What is that? Is that the little button? Rip. I know, right? Shane is here. Yeah. Y'all better know Shane is in the building, boys. Automatic ticket. All right, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. There's the Alaska behind us. There's also somebody getting up out of there. Back there in the back. Nice.
What's up, 5? Heavy runway 26 left, altimeter 2972, taxi by Juliet Hotel Delta, hold short 26.
Look at that, man. Got them flaps down.
Arm.
I mean, is we slow inching or what? Let's move it, lamb chops. The reflection off of the PFD. That's tight. That's tight. All right, we're slow, slow. Oh, okay. So we're just kind of ride on into the runway here. All right, nice. Stop at the whole short point. All right, let's get tower on 1187. Vancouver Tower, Air Canada 31, holding short of runway 26 left at Delta, ready to go.
Air Canada 31, Vancouver Tower, hello, continue holding short for now.
Roger, we'll continue holding short, Air Canada 31. All right, cool. LOA, the jar design FO thing, still tried it yesterday. Oh, what is it? Is it this, is it the little button? Oh, I think I know what you're talking about, man. I know what you're talking about. They have one for the 330, for the 320, that jar 320. It's like a little first officer assistant, and you can talk to her and tell her what to do. Oh, look at that, boys.
Okay, 31, line up and wait 26 left behind the nice. Landing traffic.
Line up and wait, Air Canada 31. That was nice, Delta. That was nice. All right, let's go ahead and turn on lights here. There and we need to turn on the runway takeoffs. All right, cool, ready to go here, boys. We just wait for the go.
Air Canada A31. When airborne, contact center 133.7. Winds 230.7. Clear for takeoff 26 left.
133.7 on airborne and clear for takeoff runway 26 left, Air Canada 31.
Park brake off.
Oh, my speed brake. Stop disarming. You.
Spoilers on.
Here we go. All right. Here we go. Let's spool them up. Release the park brake.
Power
flex
set.
Power. Pitch. What? Okay. Well, I can't move through with it now. We rolling.
It's
89. Cross check.
B1.
Rotate. Here she comes. Come on.
Positive
gear going
climb.
Up.
Gear up.
All right, let's get over to get it to level climb. Vancouver departure, Air Canada 31 with you, 2300 for 5,000.
Air Canada 31, Vancouver Center, good day. Climb 16,000, clear direct Seattle, on course.
Clear direct Seattle up to 16,000 on Air Canada 31. All right, cool, so we are good there. Going to spool this up to 16,000. I'm going to hand fly a little bit. Put the nose down.
Flaps
go zero. All right, so we're going direct Seattle. Insert that. All right, here comes 250 knots. Nice.
Level
250. 250, Air Canada 31. Traffic coming in on us.
In a few minutes, you can go back to Unicom 1228.
Forgot to turn that on to TARA.
We have to be able to say,
it's going to be right over to, right at our 11 o'clock.
Just 908,
And let's go ahead and give it to the autopilot at 85.
Autopilot 1, cross check.
All right, looking good, looking good. We can get the wing light off. Taxi light can come off. Runway takeoff can come off. We can go ahead and turn the landing light off. Coming up on 9-5, we're good. You making it out of there?
Attention all stations, Vancouver Center is now offline.
Nice, nice, nice. All right, there's 10,000. All right, landing lights are off. The gear is up. Flaps are clean. Spoilers are no longer armed. And we are climbing. Getting out of there, let's see, where we headed, what we doing? All right, so we should be getting Seattle Center here soon. Gonna be on 124.2. We'll get ready for that. Probably could turn on the terrain radar. Water up under us at this point. Oh, look at that, boys. We got a little action down there. Just a little tiny bit. Flight level 180, so we'll get this over to standard.
Standard Barrow cross check.
Nice, nice.
Passing flight level 2-0.
Nice, nice, nice. So there's Seattle Center. He didn't pass it. He didn't send us over, so it's all good. We'll go on here. Oh, he jumped off. That's why. Okay, nice. Seattle Center, Air Canada 31 with you, 220 for 23. Sorry, can you say again for Air Canada 230? Go ahead for Air Canada 31. Sent the ident. Up to 250, thanks. Appreciate that. All right, boys, so we good? He won't be bothering us for a while. Go ahead and get the seatbelt sign turned off. Y'all can enjoy the flight. Traffic going on over the radio. It's a lot going on. Got a lot of planes down at Seattle. Six departures, 8 arrivals. Pretty decent. We'll just fly right on by and come a little bit further southwest, and we'll land down in Portland. We should be there in about 28 minutes, about next 30 minutes, we should be I think that was for us. Running my mouth. Oh no, that wasn't us. Alright, so Portland is landing west, per what the controller is saying. Kpdx in here and grab the chart. Not a long flight at all. All right, so our arrival is going to be the crater 2, and I need to look at the airport chart so we can see which runways are landing west. Alright, so they're landing the 28. So we'll try to grab 28 right. Let's try for that. 28 right. All right, now we'll go to a left. It's 11,000 feet of runway. Although I think 9,800 would be enough. But we'll play it safe. We'll grab the 28 left. That'll work for us. Don't want any surprises. And we'll grab the airport chart again. We'll have that. Cool. Looking good, boys. All good. Our lowest altitude. It may actually make us land on a 26 right. That's because we'd have to actually cross over that approach. But you could probably get us over there from Shane. I don't see that being a problem. All right, so our lowest altitude would be 6,000. So we'll look for that unless he steps us down. All right. Yo, 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 what's going on, Jerio? What's up, my man? Happy Sunday to you, brother. I hope you're staying safe, man. You're doing well. Good to see you, man. Hope the fam bam is doing good. Have you started flight training yet, sir? I want to know, man. I want to know if you started. All right, so there's a that looks like Bowen Field down there. Is that Boeing? That Bowen Field there? Nah, that's not Bowen Field. All right, we getting it. Let's take a look at the weather. Let's go into the PF or the MCDU. Go to the preference page. Let's get over to our approach, and the winds are going to be the altimeter is going to be 2971. I'm gonna drop that in. And temperature is going to be 1.5. And our winds are going to be 2507. So we'll drop that 2507. Mean decision height is going to be 78. Okay. We'll descend via the crater to arrival and Portland Lander West, Air Canada 31. All right, boys. So just that quick, we getting ready to come down. Alright, so 11,000 is gonna be our first drop. Let's do 78 on decision height. All right, cool. Looking good, coming through. Got a little, no, that's default, I think. Yeah, that's default. Although it shouldn't be. I need to check my ortho and see why, what's going on. We definitely should have ortho scenery up here. We're all good, man. That's good, man. I'm well, man. I can't complain. You got good health, man. You really don't complain about nothing, man. Nothing compared to what some people are dealing with. So it's all good, man. It's good to see you, man. Good to hear from you. All that good stuff. Hopefully very soon we can get a flight in, my boy. There's been a new config file for the Zeebo, the latest version. So we got to check that out, man. Some smart co-pilot. All right, cool. 20 miles to Buzo. We'll drop this down about 20 nautical miles there.
290
All right, let's fumble with some more radio stations. What else do we have? Portland approach is going to be 12435. So let's put that in. 12435. There we go. Cool. And then we'll be ready there. And I think we're good from that point. I don't have a GoPro dash cam. There we go. Got a little shun over here, a little shun. I don't know if this is ortho or not. I think it is. There should be ortho up here. That legit is nice though. You going back to Calgary? Okay. That was actually a nice little flight. It's just an hour from Vancouver. It didn't take me long really to get up off the ground because no one was there and there was no ATC, so I didn't have to fool with that. But man, it was a quick hop. I think maybe an hour, maybe hour and 5-10 minutes. We were right there in Vancouver. Nah, that's not worth it.
2399
is heading for
request deviation or
the square that's under us is not ortho.
Yeah, 2399.
There's a split and I can see the corner. Corner right there where it's ortho right there. Oh, okay. So now we're getting into the ortho. All right, all right. That's why that looks so amazing. Oh, look at that. We'll wait till we get a shot like right here or something. Did we miss our top of the descent? Yep, we did. Nice, man. It's pretty nice. Yo, 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 DJ, what up, my G? What's going on, fam bam? How's everything with you, my man? It's good to see you, my boy. Hope all is well and fam bam as well and all that good stuff. Portland. Oh yeah, look at that. Should be getting ready to come into Portland's airspace here in just a moment. Yeah, we coming up. Got a American 3420 in front of us and a UPS 2201 in front of us. About 10 minutes out. Set the altimeter. The altimeter was 2971. Good there.
Seattle Center, Delta 3351, requesting IFR clearance to Portland.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to ask you to go ahead and fasten your seatbelts as we're about 10 minutes out from Portland. I appreciate everybody for riding with us tonight, and sit back and we'll have you on the ground in just a minute. Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for arrival.
Level 135 miles at Target.
Let's do it. I can't wait till we get back on cam, boys. We're going to have so much fun. All is well. All right, bro. Good stuff, man. Good stuff. Coming on down. Somebody headed down to Amsterdam. I headed up to Amsterdam, rather. I thought we were going to be into the night. But I forget we're on the West Coast, so the sun is just coming down. In the background. All right, Cap. Appreciate you, Captain Reynolds, man. I got a little condensation trails coming over the wings there. Bluffy, what's going on, Bluffmeister? It's good to see you, man. Just in time, man. We just coming down. We are prepared for did we say 2-8 left? Yeah. 2-8 left, yeah. All right, there's 12,000. Keep coming down to 10,000. That's our next restriction. All right, we're getting ready to turn in. We're getting ready to head towards Portland approach. Put some more volume on the aircraft. That way we can hear everything. Everything sounds good. Over to Portland approach. We appreciate the ATC tonight. You guys be safe, and we'll see you next time. Air Canada 31. All right, let's get over to a Portland approach. Go ahead and turn some lights on. Portland approach, Air Canada 31 with you at 10,005 for the runway 28 left approach. Roger, we'll expect the 28 left, 2971. We appreciate that, Air Canada 31. All right, cool. So we're in there. We're good. We're coming down right at 10,000. Down to 4,000 and we'll reduce speed to 190 Canada 31. All right, so we go down to 4,000, and we got to pull this back. 190 is going to be our speed.
Number 3740 Lima.
Let's pull the spoilers out. All right, 141 is going to be our V reference or approach.
Spoilers full.
GPS 2201, 4 miles from OMSI, maintain 3000 till established on the localizer, clear ILS from ATA right approach, maintain 170 knots or greater until tow lift.
I don't think there's anybody behind us, but I definitely think there's someone in front of us. Yeah, he's going to Burbank. Yeah. All right, there's 8,005.
Approach runway 2889, ready for taxi vehicles, bro.
All right, we can start a speed break.
2889, runway 31 left, taxi the Alpha.
31 left, the Alpha, runway 2889.
Make sure all carry-on items are properly stowed in the overhead bin.
Yeah, Avgeek, this is the FT sim. This is the FT sim payware sound pack for the A330. This is it. Yep. Yes, sir, buddy. All right, so we are headed towards Liquid. That nice left turn.
Portland's approach, Delta 6576 with you today, requesting IFR to Los Angeles.
Ooh, going to LA.
Delta 6576, I don't have a flight plan for you. Could you please refile?
Sorry about that, I'll get you.
Now, what I will say, Avgeek, the external sounds don't sound as good as the internals, the engine sounds for the A330. This isn't one of his. Air Canada 30 going down to 4,000. Yeah, we're maybe he wants us to get there sooner. There we go, we'll put an option of descending and open descent, rather.
Maintain 3,000 till established on the localizer, cleared the approach runway 28 right or left.
Spoilers full.
28 right.
Clear the approach 28 right, American 3420. Current 2889 airport.
Second landing of the day, let's get it. Yeah, man, let's do it.
2889, departure radar contact, flighting 360.
Heading 360, 2889.
So it'll be a nice little sunset. We'll have a nice western sunset. That means the sun's going to be in our eyes.
6576, clear to Los Angeles Airport. Herman's found departure. Herman's in his file. Maintain
7,000 departure frequency with me, squawk 1665.
Squawk 1665.
Delta 6576,
read
back current, runway 28 left for departure.
Full expect 28 left, Delta 7, 65, 76.
Looking good,
and
looking good.
Club 6576, push approved, runway 2 left. Alaska 1972, runway 28 right, line of point, traffic 6 miles final.
Line of point, 28 right, Alaska 1972.
Back 3420, traffic
department. She's just getting down, boys. Get down, get down. All right, there's 4,000 coming up. Stow the speed brakes. Engine should start spooling up to maintain that 4,000 feet. There they go. Probably should have did that a long time ago. the things you forget. That's why you need a checklist. That's why it is imperative to have a checklist. All right, what are we doing? Okay. Coming over the mountains here. So we're gonna make a and once we intersect that sun, we'll make a left turn to Shane, and then we'll make a another right turn to Hannah, and then another right turn will take us into the final approach. Things down into Portland, yeah. What? We didn't hear you, bro. Try again. One more time.
Hurricane 1, clear to San Francisco Airport, Portland 1 departure. Radar vectors, Rug Valley, bend is filed. Maintain 6,000 departure frequency with me, squawk 1662.
1, radar vectors, Rug Valley, bend is filed. 6,000 departure with you, 1662. Trojan 1.
I get the heels out there. Make that left turn towards Shane. We coming to you, Shane. We coming, man. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at the ground. Oh, that is so nice. So nice. So nice. All right, you're doing okay.
Portland, that was very, very, very broken.
It's gonna be Trojan 1, ready for taxi 283.
Trojan 1, runway 28 right, taxi the Alpha.
Approach phase activated.
All right, thank you, sir. Making that right turn now. Going towards Hannah.
Alaska 1972, contact Seattle Center 124.2, good day.
124.2, Alaska 1972, good evening.
Canada 31 heavy, turn rating 190 vector to final approach course.
190 vector to final approach heavy. Air Canada 131 heavy.
Canada 31 heavy, descend to maintain 3,000.
Down to 3,000. Hey, go now. Go to 3000.
Anti-American 3420, clear the act.
Alright, we get the ILS.
Alpha Tango, the ramp back at 3420, good day.
Go ahead and drop a
flaps one.
Slats out.
Okay, that's 31 heavy terminating 250. Intercept from material rate look left. Descend and maintain 2,500.
2,500, and that was 250 on the heading, intercepting the localizer for 28 left. All right, boys, we are getting it. Let's go ahead with another notch of flaps. We'll maintain 2,500 until established on the localizer, Air Canada 31.
Radio altimeter alive.
2,500.
Two eight left, clear to land, Air Canada 31. All right, so there's the localizer. Let's go ahead and arm it. Let's go ahead and start slowing her down.
Ready for taxi.
6576, runway 28 left, taxi via Alpha. Correction, Delta 6576, runway 28 left, taxi via Bravo.
Taxi via Bravo for 28 left, Delta 6576.
All right, we can turn the terrain radar off. Get down, get down. Let's go, let's go. We can do this at 10, and then we can hit the approach button. That'll arm the glide slope. We get the glide path. And let's go and get the nose light on. Get the gear down. Go another notch of flaps. 143. We can arm the spoilers.
Spoilers arm.
We go flaps full. Ooh. Getting blown around. All right, we let the engine stabilize there. I'll go ahead and disconnect the autopilot, my aircraft. We won't do much jitter around with it. We'll let her do what she's gonna do. It's kind of be an assistant here.
Aircraft device is information Delta now.
Information Delta.
Charging one radar contact, climbing gain 15,000, say altitude.
15,000, we are just now passing 1,300.
All right, we'll try to keep that center. I want to do too much. Got a crosswind of 4 knots. 1,000 feet check. It's pushing us to the left. Not doing much harm. Nose up a little bit. Oh.
Delta 6576, we're short of 28 left.
Delta 6576, hold short, coming 28 left, landing traffic.
We see the traffic, 28 left.
Traffic.
Alright, losing the glide.
Traffic.
500.
Clear of conflict.
Land green checked.
All right, come on.
Hundred above. 100.
Minimum.
50. 40. 30. 20.
Restart.
10.
5.
Ground spoiler.
All right.
Nacelles. Reverse green.
All right, there go the reverses. Put it down.
70 knots.
That's 70 knots. We'll go ahead and stir the reverses.
76, contact Seattle Center, 124.2.
And we'll take this turn here.
Ground spoilers. Spoilers retracted.
All right, good stuff.
Spoilers retracted.
Over to center, 76, correction, 65.
There we go.
Charger 1, proceed direct to Rogue Valley.
Direct to Rogue Valley, Charger 1.
Charger 1, contact Seattle Center, 124.2 today.
24.2.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Portland, boys.
Podcast be advised, Portland at now closed.
Echo 3 to the ramp up. We appreciate the ATC, man. You guys have a great rest of the weekend. Great rest of the weekend. Stay safe, Air Canada 31.
Yeah.
All right, cool beans. So he wanted to go ahead and get us on into the ramp. That was awesome. Let's go and get the APU running. And we turn the landing light off. Runway takeoffs come off. Strobes can come off. And but the taxi light can stay on. Come on. All right, there we go. Let's get on in here. Let's get on in here, but that little stutter. That's all right. You did good. You did good, Grasshopper. And we'll take C-21. This will be our gate for tonight. Sweet landing, CJ. Jackson would be so proud. I know he would. He'd be just yapping away. He would definitely be barking away. Yes, sorry, buddy. We're going to have to get Jax to come back down, man. See when he's got some vacation time. You know, Jax is a busy man. You know, Jax be all over, man. Got to catch him when I can, because sometimes I'll call and he'll be in California, and then he'll be in Wisconsin, and next out here, he's in Venezuela, you know, so you got to kind of catch him on his schedule, man. You know, he had some free time to come mess around with his uncle. So he obliged. He didn't mind. He came and hung out for a little while. We'll get Jax back. We'll get him back. All right. So looks like there is no auto gate here. So we'll pull it there. We'll stop it. That looks good to me. Go ahead and set the parking brake.
Park brake on.
And I think the APU is up and running. Let's go get the bleed on. Probe, he can come off. Engine number one. Engine number two. Transponder can come off. Standby. Awesome, awesome, awesome. All these lights can go off. The beacon light may now go off. And we can turn seatbelt sign off. Emergency exit signs go off. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Portland. Oh, look at that. Look at that. He is getting out of here. Oh, that is beautiful. That's a photo. Yeah. Nice. Nice, nice. Oh, that departure over the water. I know that is awesome. Bank away, brother. Bank away. Oh, yep. Look at that, man. That is beautiful, my dude. All right, let's disconnect from the X-Pilot. And we'll go up in the tower. Is there a tower? Yes, there is a tower. And we'll do a few replays and we'll get up out of here.
Don't park brake off.
Appreciate everybody. Hey, what's going on, Berto? Welcome, welcome, man. You just made it, my dude. You just made it in time.
Just made it in time, my boy. Don't sink.
I think
don't
the sounds
sink.
Sounds don't work on the
don't
replay.
Sink 400. Don't sink.
So we'll listen to some music as we watch this big baby come in. There she comes. We will book Jax for one of these flights. Okay, yeah, we gotta get him to pistol us in his schedule. Oh, nice. It's a little rough from up here, but it was nice. I'll take it. Ben's considering I don't fly the Airbus much, and definitely not the 330. I mean, I think this is only the second time that I've actually flown it. Oh yeah, look at that, boys. This is nice. Callouts work. Oh yeah, we get a little sound.
100 above.
We're gonna have to listen to the call outs.
40, 30, 20, 10, 5.
Oh, planeter. And I mean, put it down.
100 knots.
Yeah, we're gonna forego listening to that. All right, let's get one of those good old wing views. Oh, there's a shopping center. Oh yeah, I forgot I had this scenery. Look at that, boys, the Portland scenery. This is hold on. Yeah, this is actually a really nice scenery. I got it off the org store. Really nice. City lights coming on. Yeah. Terminal buildings look really good. I don't even think I got this off the org store. Man. I can't remember where I got this scenery from, actually. But it's a good one. It's a really nice one. I like it. It looks like you're plane spotting from that. Yeah, man. All right, let's go on this side and come in on the engine view and do that. And then we'll ride along with it, and that way we'll get a chance to actually take a gander at the scenery as we come in. And then we'll get out of here. We appreciate everybody for coming out and hanging out with me tonight. As always, it's always fun hanging out with y'all boys. Awesome flight by Mr. HD Simulation today. Beautiful flight. I enjoyed that tonight, or this afternoon, rather, until we had that little power chat show. Oh, we got the bridge out there. Pretty nice. A highway. That's some model belt. Oh, look, there's IKEA. IKEA's out there. Hey, now. Now that's dope. That's really dope. Got a little apartment complex by the airport. Yeah, man. Yeah, I like the scenery, man. And you know what I like too is I like when the reverse is opening up. That's nice. When the developers actually go the extra mile and create the surrounding environment. All right, Captain Reynolds. See you, buddy. Thank you, man. It was a joy flying with you today. Absolutely. Thank you so much, man, for coming and hanging out with me on this flight. I will see you guys. I'll see you Tuesday, man. Thank you so much. And Bert, are you out? Okay, my man. Thank you for coming by, man. I appreciate y'all, man. Y'all do me a favor. Hit that like button before you exit the building. If you didn't hit it when you came in the building, greatly appreciate it. All right, so we're going to ride along with the airplane this time and see what we can see as we come down. Let's come from this angle here. See what kind of scenery we get on the way down. Hopefully it doesn't, you know what? In fact, let's pause it for a second. Get your life together. Go. Oh man, we got a dono in the building. Hey there, Alaska 559. Thank you so much, my little brother. That's my little brother, y'all. Showing his big bro some love, man. I appreciate that, man, for donating that $1. You know, it's greatly appreciated, man. Thank you so much. Yeah, there's the IKEA. Welcome back, man. Welcome back. I'm glad you were able to make it back. There's the shopping center down there. That's pretty nice. He's got the whole shopping center down there. That's dope. I think I've only flown into this scenery maybe once or twice. Appreciate you, Bretto. Stay safe, my dude. Oh, man. Stay safe, man. Put her down. Hey, Alaska, man. You know I don't trip, man. I appreciate it, dude. Thank you so much. You didn't have to do that. If it was your last, you know, you didn't have to do it, man. But I appreciate you so much for that. Thank you, man. Thank you so much. If I take your little and put it with my little, man, we got a whole lot, my dude. So I really, really appreciate that, man. Only flight tonight? Yeah, this is the only flight, man. We did that 4.5 hour flight with HD and then turned around and did this little hour flight. And so, yeah, we gonna call it on this one. This will be the only flight for tonight. But you know what, man? I appreciate you guys for coming through tonight and hanging out with me and you know, showing your love and support. And you guys know we'll be back on Tuesday. Yes. And I'll see you guys Tuesday, man. You guys stay safe. Stay vigilant. Keep your hands clean. Wash them. Keep them out your face. Keep a mask on if you're going out. Protect your family, man. Until next time, I want to see all you guys back. I love you guys. Thank you so much for hanging out with me tonight. And until next time, if you can't be good at it. Your boy CJ Hollister is out. I will see you later. Bye-bye.